conversations about finances, life, and becoming an adult. Your joy and fierce love for your friendship and your friends and your siblings is inspired.
So, I know right now you'd rather be anywhere but this spot right here. So I'm going to talk to you and not to them. I'm going to tell you they don't exist for just a second. The thing that I've always enjoyed about you is your independence. As a baby, you had to be held outwards. You were an infant, like you were really fussy for like the first 6 months until you could crawl. Because you always wanted to do your own thing. And as you become an adult, like, you made sure that you like to have your space. People that can't get too close, like have a little physical space there. But one of the things that has really impressed me about you is how careful you've been about picking the people in your life. So if you look back here, we get these people who came here to see you, your friends, your boss. Today is about commencement, right? We're gonna go into the next phase of your life. And I have given you as much advice as I can, and I will continue to do that because I'm talking. But as we go forward, as much as you like to have that space, you want to blaze your own path. I sort of commend you to these people here to listen to their advice, because they're going to give you advice. They're going to help you face changing of the person that you're going to be. You've done a great job surrounding yourself with those people, and I think you can trust them.